Hey guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. Hope you're all doing amazingly well. Today I'm here to show you everything that I got from MINISO. They have all cute things in the world. So I bought a few and I thought I'll come show you guys everything that I got from them. So let's not waste any time. Let's get to the video. So first off, let me show you the hairband that I got from them. This is so cute, you guys.
I love it.
I love it. Alright, let's open it up and let's see how good it looks, alright? I tore it. You guys, this is super cute and super soft. I totally love this band. The next product I'm going to show you is the nail polish I got from them. I'm sorry, you guys, I couldn't wait to film this video, so I ordered it already. So, this is the color of this nail polish. I love nail colors, it is in the shade 15. I don't just love the color of this, I also love the consistency it provides. It was not super thick or super liquidy. It was easy to apply and it took less than what, 20 seconds to dry. So another thumbs up. It was just perfect. I loved it. I'm moving on to the next product. I'm going to show you the foldable pocket clip. The color of it. I think this product is a must have for travelers who usually travel long distance. You could just hold it and put it in your back pocket or in your handbag and just go on. Because it's not super thick, it kind of moves along with your hair and it just detangles your hair and leaves it like that naturally. It doesn't pull any hair from your scalp. I love it. The next product that I wanted to show you were the socks that I got from them. I got two pairs. Sorry, actually it's four pairs because two pairs in each, so I have four pairs with me. I intentionally didn't want to go and choose a pink color, so I went for green and blue. I love it because it's super soft. It's not just super soft, it's also not thick. I don't like wearing thick socks, especially in summer. So, and also during the workout, it's so hard to wear thick socks. So, I love it already. I will also let you guys know when I wear it, how I feel, and everything. So, the next product that I have in my hand is the mask bowls. What I love about this product is that it is super affordable, and the bowl actually comes with a brush, measuring spoons, and tablets like those. Those are supposed to turn into mask sheets. I actually wanted to get. See that there? So those are supposed to turn into a mask. So I will let you guys know how these sheets work. The next product that I'm going to open up is the soft exfoliating cleaning brush. I know these kind of products are hyped a lot these days. These are the things that will come in the package. What you could actually do is you could use it and put it on like this, right? Or if you're washing it, you could just leave it like so. So the water drips and falls. You could actually change the hair. You could just twist it, open, and you could change gosh. It's, this has soft bristles for gentle cleaning. Alright. As you can see, there are these pads, so it's easier to clean this way. And I will let you guys know if I really like this product after use. This is supposed to give you a better exfoliation to your skin. I initially thought this had a battery in it. I could use it for a limited number of times, but everything is manual. The only thing that you can do with this product is that you can just hold it and it won't slip away. It's not automatic, everything is physical, and you will have to do it yourself. I also bought an air freshener from them for a car, but that's already in use. So I might actually take a picture of it and post it right here so you guys can check it out. Do let me know in the comments below what you bought from MINISO earlier and what you liked about the products, and if you like anything from the video. And do not forget to like, share, and subscribe. See you guys in the next video.